and charity of the Southern States. Ooh, which one? And I got my very first Beacon book box today, and they just keep suckering me in because this one has a Furyborn thing in it, and that is one of my favorite books. They're beautiful, and I love them, and that's it. They're beautiful, and I love them. And if you haven't read them, so anyways, I got the, I think this is March. I don't know. We've had to wait so long because of this virus. I think it's March. We're gonna say it's March. Anyways, I went ahead and cut the bottom. I don't know why the top is the Imagine Me one, because this is not the Imagine Me one. Because I did open it up and check it a little bit. Did you see that the, and this little beauty was on top. So I knew it was March, I think. Alright, so obviously the things are on the back. I have not looked at them. First and foremost, a brush. I need this because I have bought so many. This is in the way. I have bought so many brushes. And you know how many brushes I have left of those? Why? Because I have a child, a mother, and a little sister who just loves to use my brushes. I have all this hair and no brushes, but now I got one. And it says, failure doesn't define you. So I'm going to guess this one is, Amber and Ash. I'm reading this right now, so I don't really know all the quotes yet. I'm literally reading it right now. But it has the author's name on it. I'm going to open it real quick. And we should Amber. Author name, quote. Let's see if it works. Works. Solid brush. Would use. Again, it is an Ember in the Ashes. And so far, everybody loves this book, but hoping it gets a lot better. The girl just got into spying because her brother was taken, so seems like it might be getting pretty good here soon. Because there is another book of hers coming out in the series, I believe. And I was looking at the pre-order because I have no self-control. I like to buy things. Next thing. Wording on it. Let's see. It says, and all of the sudden the world makes sense when it shouldn't at all, and I am brought back to life. A shifting of the stars. Kathy Kimbray? I don't know what that is. Well, obviously it's probably a shifting in the stars. But, well, that works. We'll just insert a picture because we're struggling. Ooh, I think this is, they do glass ornaments. Well, they're doing glass ornaments monthly right now. I really don't know how many they've done. I know they've done The Witcher and one with the stag, which I thought it was Smoke and Bone, but I think someone else said it was something else. I don't know. I didn't get the box, so I don't know. Ooh. It says, remember, it's only a game. Again, we'll just insert a picture. Because trash. That's really cute. I do collect, ornaments, so I do love this, and I will be keeping this. It is from Carvel. was bringing up this so you could see, in case you didn't know, and yeah. So, cardinal. Dun, dun, dun. It's beautiful. Dadgummit, now I gotta wrap it back up, so, because all my Christmas stuff is already put up, so I gotta just leave it sitting around the room until I get to putting it with them. It's not like I don't have random things all around my room anyways. Oh, that goes like... Oh, that's not a part of this. I ordered some separate things. Because you can order things off the shop and they will send it to you in the monthly box. So I got... Because I am reading the Throne of Glass series, so I bought this cute little hand wallet, even though I don't really use them. I thought it was cute though. And it says, to whatever end. How cute. And it's from the Heir of Fire. But we're going to sit this one over here because she doesn't belong in here. Nexties. A bath bomb. Not even gonna try to say it, but there's only two other books it could be, and I haven't read either of them, but I have them both because I just bought this one. It just came in yesterday, and I've had this one, and my best friend loves this book. That one that I like. Peekity. I don't know anyone who's that one either. So, this one will say at the end, if you don't know. And if you do, quit hollering at the screen at me, because I can't hear you. Nexty, that's still the book.
He and Thena Tiza.
I don't know if this is doing anything, or if it's just because they want us to stay safe, and that's very sweet of them. I think that's something else that I bought to go inside this as well. We'll see. More stuff. What's that? In the floor? We got... Oh, okay. That is the, free copy of a book. Why I didn't know, or I have not read this book, because it is a free little thingy. How do I do it? I don't know. I'll have to figure it out. Go read it. And I guess if it's free, I'll read it. You don't have to bribe me. Put that inside the cup so I know where it is. And then we got a Furyborn. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at the Blood Queen. Isn't she a goddess? Oh, a goddess. Anyways, they do recipe cards. And this one is for her cheesecake bars. I'm not going to say her name because I'm sure I'm saying it wrong, and I don't want to do that, because, but anyways, so, yeah, that's super cute. I might try this, because who doesn't love cheesecake? But here's this book as well. It goes with this book. Aren't they beautiful? I can't wait for the next one to come out, Lightbringer. How is she going to release this one and Kingsbane right before my birthday? And then on the last one that I need answers. Wait until, like, what is it, September or something like that? Like, what are you doing, Claire? Besides destroying me. They also do covers, book sleeves. It's very soft. And the book comes inside. But that's a secret. We're not getting there yet. It's flowers. I have some book sleeves, and I love them, so I probably will never use this one. There's nothing wrong with it, it's just, I have this book sleeve, and I want to use it. So the book of the month is Thorn. And I have not read this book. I looked at it, but I really didn't I wasn't really drawn to it because I don't know, it's just not, I've seen the cover and I thought maybe for a second, and then I had glimpsed it and I decided not to. But then I seen this box and I said, oh, fine, I'll give it a try. So, let's see what she looks like naked. Ooh, I love a red book. Ooh, look at that red. Very pretty. And it is supposed to be signed, I think. I'm not going to read it out loud. I'm going to read it to myself and then give you a general gist. I believe it's a retelling of something. Let's have a look at you see. It is a retelling of the Goose Girl. She's a royal princess who doesn't want to marry a man. Like most of them. And once again, he's not what she expected, so probably falls in love. Alright, she tries to make a new life for herself as the Goose Girl, and in the process she finds out that the prince isn't what she thought he was, so probably gonna end up together. She must choose, does she want to be this pretend peasant girl she's trying to be to escape her responsibilities, or save the kingdom? What will she do? Join us on a ...495-page book to find out. I'll probably read this. Not soon, but eventually. We shall see. We shall see. And I also got this, but I don't know if it came with this or if it was an extra order, but, we're gonna look at it anyway. My scissors. We're just trying to fly away. Ooh. Oh, I remember I did buy this separate. Says, I am always surprised to discover that when the world seems darkest, there exists the greatest opportunity for light. And I was reading this book at the time that I bought it, and I can't think of what book it was. A Curse So Dark and Lovely. Duh, Judy. Oh yeah, I don't have the book in here. My mother, I told her she needs to read it. Look over there. It looks like there's a ghost. It's just me, don't be scared. But yeah, I don't really know where I'm gonna put this. Oh, it was on sale, they were having a sale. How much was it? It was $8. Which I don't feel like is a lot, so. But I must find somewhere to put this little number now. I did so love that book. I have a heart so fierce and broken over there, and I don't know why I keep putting it off. Because I don't want it to end. Even though I know there's another one coming out after it. So. Anyways. Let's read the card. Where are you going? Don't look at the stuff on the back of mine. It's messy back there. Anyways. The spoiler card. It was Future's Entangled. Okay. So we have the Ember and Ash inspired brush. Check. Author's name, give it away. A Girl of Paper and Fire inspired bath bomb. And stuff. And then a Fury inspired bookmark. I didn't see a bookmark. There's a card. Well, moving on. A Truth Witch inspired hand sanitizer. Oh. Inspired by something. My Truth Witch. I can't say that name for real. Alright. Let's set that right there. Next is the Carnival Ornament. It is number 4. So they're doing them all year. I wonder what next month will be, because I'm getting next month because I needed the book. And if you haven't seen what the book is, it's a dead giveaway. It's a book about dragons, space, like it's got a Breakfast Club thing to it, so kind of a duh. And as soon as I seen this book, I knew I had to have it because it's got like 5, 6 swords on the front of it. Oh, beautiful. Anyways. Next is the Baking with Book Beacon. Oh, dadgummit. And then the Springtime Book Sleeve. Flowery. It's not coming off, but it's bluey green, lime green, and this has been my first Beacon Book Box, and I really like their stuff, and I really like that they are small, family-owned, other than my, oh, yes, we forgot, we got this little muggy duggy too, and a free book. Who doesn't like free stuff? And, actually, it does kind of look cute there. I might keep it. So, other than the, bookmark that was supposed to be the Blood Queen. It's fantastic and I loved it and I cannot wait until I get my next one. I should probably say bye, shouldn't I? But it's not bye. It's see you next time.